अस्सलामुअलैकुम, दिस इज़ कीपिंग इट रियल विद एफ के और मैं हूँ आपका होस्ट फैसल कपाड़िया। आज हमारे साथ हमारे शो पे जो है एक बहुत ही मशहूर हस्ती है फ्रॉम द टेक्नोलॉजी साइड ऑफ थिंग्स इन पाकिस्तान। ये प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ पाशा भी हैं और इस वक्त जो है गूगल नेस्ट जो एक स्टार्टअप का इनिशिएटिव है उसकी ये बिग बर्ड भी कहलाती है। तो हेलो जान आरा एंड वेलकम ऑन आर शो।
हाय फैसल, गुड टू बी हियर।
अच्छा जान, टेल मी, यू हैव लिव्ड आउटसाइड पाकिस्तान, यू हैव लिव्ड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। आई बिलीव एट वन पॉइंट यू वर लिविंग इन हांगकांग फॉर अ व्हाइल एज वेल। आप व्हाई डिड यू कम बैक?
सो यस, आई वाज बोर्न इन कराची एंड व्हेन आई वाज क्वाइट यंग माय फादर मूव्ड टू हांगकांग बिकॉज़ ऑफ हिज वर्क एंड आई स्पेंट द मेजर पार्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ माय ग्रोइंग अप इयर्स इन हांगकांग एंड स्पेंट अबाउट 5 इयर्स इन द यूएई। व्हेन माय फादर रिटायर्ड एंड डिसाइडेड टू कम बैक to Pakistan, I decided that, you know, I'd always spent all my time with my parents, and when they were growing old, I figured this is the wrong time for none of us to be with them.
Okay.
So I followed them back, and I think I have not regretted it for one minute, because I've been able to do a lot of things in Pakistan that perhaps would not have been possible anywhere else in the world.
Okay, John, tell me a little bit about the fact that, you know, the startup space that you guys have in the Google Nest. What are you doing in COVID times? I mean, how are you dealing with this crisis?
So for the first month and a half, we were closed and we were conducting all our sessions online. But then we decided to open partially, and so that startups who found it difficult to work from their homes could come and use the space. So at the moment, that's the condition. I'm right now sitting at the Nest.io and in my office, and there are a few startups who are working out of here. But most of our sessions are being held online, whether it's mentoring sessions, whether it's the sessions that we hold to upgrade the level of business skills or technology skills for the startups. So we also have town halls. We remain connected. Communication is key at this time, because, you know, they're feeling lost and it's very important to make sure that they know we're here.
Acha Jana, tell me, because it's so difficult in these times, ye social distancing ke sath aur ye sari cheeze jo ho rahi hain hamari duniya mein, how do the startups how are they dealing with this? The startup ecosystem, it's already a very tough comparative space, and how do co-working spaces and these kind of things now take charge and change the situation, and how do we go on from here? Matlab co-working ka new normal kya hoga? Kya ki PPE suits pehen ke baithenge sab?
Nahi, suits to nahi pehen ke baithenge, but I think it's important to understand what is risky and what is not. To jaise aajkal humne khola hua hai Nest, but anybody who comes in has to use the sanitizer when they come in. They have their temperatures checked. They are supposed to be wearing masks if they're sitting at a close distance to each other. If they're not, they should maintain that social distance of 6 feet. And so we're able to do it because we don't have everybody in here at the same time. Agar 50-60 log jo normally hote the, if they were here, it would be impossible to do it. Co-working spaces will have to change the way that they are set up so that the distance between tables is maintained. For a while, I think this is the new normal, and we will just have to deal with it. And it will become normal for us because, you
will
know,
it?
We don't
will
want to get sick.
Normal?
We don't want other people to get sick. Sorry?
I'm saying, will it become normal? Do you think it will ever become normal again?
Well, I'm an optimist. I think it will. I think it will. This is a disease. We have to tackle it, but we have to stay positive that one day we will be able to hug people. We'll be able to shake hands. We will be able to be close with friends and family. I think it's important to keep that in mind so that we can survive this time.
Yeah, and is the Google Nest or is the tech space doing something for the mental challenges as well? Because there's a lot of mental challenges coming into the fray as well.
So fortunately, there are a lot of startups who are now looking at the mental health space.
Okay.
And
you mean telemedicine?
Online therapy. Sorry?
You mean telemedicine?
Not just telemedicine, it's also connecting consumers with, you know, therapists, psychologists, making sure that there's somebody there to listen to them. And many of the startups that were already working in that space are making these services available for free because they understand these are challenging times and some people may not be able to afford it. So they are trying to help in any way they can.
So let's talk about the online space a little bit. ऑनलाइन स्पेस जो आपको याद हो शुरू में हम लोग जिस पे ट्विटर पे होते थे पहले 40-50 लोग पाकिस्तान से एंड नाउ ट्विटर इज़ अ वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट इक्वेशन डोंट यू थिंक ऑनलाइन इज बिकम टू मडीड विद टू मेनी पीपल जस्ट ट्राइंग टू शाउट ओवर ऑल ईच अदर
सो इट्स द सेम एज द एनवायरनमेंट वी लिव इन व्हेन देयर आर टू मेनी पीपल इन अ स्पेस एंड स्पेशली व्हेन दे आर फ्रस्ट्रेटेड एंड दे फील नोबडी इज लिसनिंग टू देम देन दे ट्राई एंड शाउट thinking that that will be effective. But unfortunately, that's not effective. If you want to talk to people, you want to disagree, bhai, disagree karo. Magar maintain some decency and disagree. Maybe you will be able to win over those people. But if you shout and scream, what will happen is you'll be blocked by the other person.
हाँ,
उससे कोई फायदा नहीं होगा.
अभी तो सब चीख ही रहे हैं, मतलब पॉलिटिकल पंडित्स भी चीख रहे हैं, तो न्यूज़ एंकर भी चीख रहे हैं, तो जर्नलिस्ट भी चीख रहे हैं, तो लोग भी चीख रहे हैं, ट्रोलिंग हो रही है. इट्स लाइक अ हॉरेंडस मेस. इट्स फील्स लाइक ऑन सोशल मीडिया राइट नाउ.
बट दे विल हैव टू लर्न, बिकॉज़ जैसे सोसाइटी में आप इस तरह नहीं बिहेवियर कंटिन्यू कर सकते हैं, यू विल गेट ब्लॉक्ड ऑफ बाय पीपल इन पर्सन. इसी तरह आप अगर इस तरह की चीजें करेंगे ऑनलाइन, you're finding that people are now restricting themselves to smaller groups of people they know and only communicating with them. So is tarah hoga to it's not good for the entire community. So behtar yahi hai ki aap zara your social skills need to come into play, your upbringing needs to come into play. You don't need to use strong vulgar language in order to get your point across. You don't need to raise your voice. So mujhse log disagree karte hain, I keep communications open while they're decent. But agar bilkul unreasonable ho jaye to then I just keep quiet. There's nothing, I mean, there's no need to take those people on.
Acha, and tell me something, how do you deal with forces jo ye startups ko misuse karne ki koshish kar rahi hoti hain ya unko dabane ki koshish kar rahi hoti hain? Because we know that there have been several instances in the past where the investors and people try to take startups for a ride.
So all you can do is, just like when you bring up a kid, you teach them what is good in society and what is bad and what to keep a lookout for. And the fact that we are constantly available to our startup founders, they come to us whenever they are approached by anyone so that they can have a conversation with us, find out what we think. The decision is theirs because they are finding that they are setting up businesses, right? So the decision is theirs, but as long as we can guide them, as long as we can tell them what to look out for, it's fine. This is part of growing up, and it's part of growing up as a founder.
Acha, so tell me, what do you think are the three very necessary things that every startup needs? Let's hear it from the big bird herself.
Well, I think startups would be able to tell you that a lot more than I would. But yeah, first thing, why? Why are you starting a business? What is the purpose? Is it a problem that you're solving? Have you gone out to find out whether it is actually a problem? Are people actually looking for a solution? Will they be willing to pay for that solution? So make sure that you've studied the market. Talk to people who are not your family and friends. Somebody who will not just aapse baat karenge kahenge ha ha bahut acha idea hai isliye ki aapka dil rakh lena hai. You need to find out what the market thinks.
So you need, and then you need critical analysis.
Bilkul. And then you need to understand whether you have the skills to provide that solution, to, you know, to develop that solution. If you do, great. If you don't, make sure that you find people and include them who are able to help you build that solution. So the team is extremely important. And then find out how long you think it will take you to experiment and build this solution and market it and start making money. You need to have some indication of that. Jisme agar aapko samajh mein aa raha hai ki saal lagega, so then you need to make sure that you have money to eat and live for that 1 year. Fundraising shuru mein aapko paise nahi milenge, koi investor itni aasani se paise nahi deta hai. So make sure that you have enough at least to live on.
Okay, Janara, I know that you are a pacifist and a feminist as well, both in the same person. Now tell me, how does a feminist deal with what's going on these days? because there are so many people out there, and we've had a recent case of a journalist as well, Ali Salman Alvi, and he's now being held in custody for the alleged murder of his wife, and he was a supporter of feminist causes as well. So how does a person like you deal and think about a situation like this?
I think like anyone else, you need to, I mean, some things that are happening right now make me very sad. And if there is anything that you can do to change the way people think and behave, that's all you can do. So I remember that when we were talking about violence against women and the way that people interact with them online, we went to many universities and talked about what is acceptable and what is not. Sometimes these young people do not know that things that they're doing online are wrong and that they are actually hurting the people that they're engaging with. They think it's funny. And that's what we found when we went to universities. So we, you know, awareness is extremely important. But yes, there are bad people in this world and they will do what they will do, just like they do in real life. And it's really very sad. And I think there need to be rules and policies to deal with it. There need to be support networks. And fortunately, there are. There are enough people now who are ready and available to help if help is needed. And I think that is extremely important. People reaching out to those who can assist in some way.
John, don't you think when we started out in the technology space in Pakistan, things were very, very different in the sense that we always treated social media as a reflection of what we do in real life. Just like you're saying now to answer a couple of questions, that social media pe aise hi behave karein jaise aap normal life mein karte hain, wahi ethics ke saath, wahi tarike se aap jaisa logon se baat karte hain, aap social media pe baat karein. But today's generation, I find that they have experience a crisis of identity. It's like they're living two different identities, one offline and a completely different one online. What do you think about this?
Well, unfortunately, many of them believe that we are online, we are visible, invisible. So we can do what we want and nobody will know. I don't understand why you should do anything that is not in accordance with your values just because you think people cannot see you. आई थिंक कि आपकी अपब्रिंगिंग जिस तरीके से आपके माँ बाप ने आपको पाला है यू शुड रिफ्लेक्ट दैट वेदर यू आर विजिबल और नॉट तो यंग पीपल आई डोंट नो इफ इट्स जस्ट यंग पीपल देयर आर सम ओल्डर पीपल ऑल्सो हु मिसबिहेव ऑन सोशल मीडिया बट द थिंग इज आई थिंक दे लर्न बिकॉज दोज ऑफ अस हु आर पार्ट ऑफ सोशल मीडिया नीड टू टेल देम दैट दिस इज अनएक्सेप्टेबल उस वक्त भी यही होता था फैसल जब हमारा छोटा ग्रुप था तो इफ वी डिसएग्रीड विद एनीबॉडी वी सेड कि भाई ये होना नहीं चाहिए तो नाउ इट्स अ बिगर ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल एंड दिस ग्रुप शुड से कि भाई ये जो आप कर रहे हैं ये अनएक्सेप्टेबल है और अगर आप करते रहेंगे तो देन वी आर यू नो गोइंग टू टेक अ स्टांस ऑन इट एंड ऑफ कोर्स पॉलिसी इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नाउ दैट यू नो डेटा प्रोटेक्शन लॉज साइबर क्राइम पॉलिसी But then these policies can't be made in isolation. Unfortunately, ये होता है कि governments जब ये सोचती हैं कि हमें ये policy बनानी है, तो वो खुद बना देती हैं and whatever they think is right or wrong, they include in the policy. आपको जो multi-stakeholder input है, चाहे वो civil society का है, चाहे social media practitioners का है, चाहे business का है, चाहे government or policy experts का है, you need to get them into a room and you need to engage them and find out what is acceptable and what is not and then draft your policy accordingly jab hum ye karne lagenge na aakhir duniya bhar mein ho raha hai policies ban rahi hain magar agar aap uk mein koi policy ya america mein bani hai usko aap copy paste karke apne aap kar denge to un mulkon mein jo basic rights hain unki bhi to policies hai na hamare yahan wo कहीं कहीं मिसिंग भी हैं
मैं यही बात करना चाहता था
हां व्हेन यू कॉपी पेस्ट इट इट डजंट वर्क
हां इट डजंट वर्क एंड आल्सो बिकॉज़ मैं यही फील करता हूं कि हमारा साइबर क्राइम लॉ जो इंप्लीमेंट किया गया है गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से इट्स एक्सट्रीमली रोबस्ट बिकॉज़ दे हैव टेकन द बेसिकली लॉज ऑफ सेवरल डिफरेंट कंट्रीज एंड पेस्टेड इट टुगेदर बट क्या वो इंप्लीमेंटेबल है हमारी सोसाइटी में क्या हमारे इदारे तैयार भी हैं कि इतनी सारी सिक्योरिटी रिक्वेस्ट और टेक डाउन रिक्वेस्ट और साइबर क्राइम हैरेसमेंट रिक्वेस्ट प्रोसेस भी कर सकते हैं कि नहीं
नहीं प्रोसेस कुछ हद तक कर सकते हैं मगर उनकी भी तो एजुकेशन की जरूरत है ना कि आप किस तरह डील कर रहे हैं, उनकी भी ट्रेनिंग की जरूरत है. एंड देन यू नीड टू हैव अ सेपरेट डिपार्टमेंट दैट डील्स विद जस्टिस हु अंडरस्टैंड्स इट. नहीं तो गलत डिसीजंस जब होंगे तो इनोसेंट लोग जो हैं विल गेट कॉट अप इन ऑल ऑफ दिस.
सही. अच्छा जाना ना, मुझे ये बताइए कि यू नो आजकल तो सारी मीटिंग ज्यादातर जूम पे ही हो रही हैं, जूम पे और स्काइप पे. And do you feel that this leads to a lot of wastage of time? I felt in the last 1.5 months के लोग physical meeting 15 मिनट में जो बात करते हैं वो Zoom पे एक एक डेढ़ डेढ़ घंटे तक चलती है. What do you get from getting bored? How do you prevent boredom?
No, my colleague Akash asks me this all the time. He used to ask me this even in face-to-face meetings. कि आप इतनी देर बैठ के कैसे सुन लेती हैं किसी और की बात? So I think the thing is that people want to say what they want to say. So sun lena koi harj nahi hai. Sometimes it is very very exhausting because log repeat bhi karte hain. Khas taur pe agar aapke 6 log hain jo Zoom pe aapke saath hain. If one person says something, I notice ke wo dusra aadmi usi ko repeat karta hai in their own words. So it gets very exhausting because you know you're human. You can't help being bored. Ke bhai abhi to kaha tha usne, and you want to say this. Ke bhai usne to keh diya, phir se repeat kar rahe hain. But then socially you cannot really be that blunt, especially in a business environment. So aap sun lete hain kya? You try and make it interesting by adding in your two cents. Magar haan, bahut exhausting ho jata hai. Aur aajkal har कंपनी हर आउटफिट जो है हर कम्युनिटी जूम मीटिंग्स कर रहा है और जूम सेशंस कर रहा है.
अच्छा मुझे ऐसा लगता है, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि पाकिस्तानियों को स्पीचेस देने का बहुत शौक है, तो उनको कोई भी पल्पिट मिल जाए ना तो वो बस शुरू हो जाते हैं, चाहे वो जूम मीटिंग हो या चाहे वो कोई मजहबी गैदरिंग हो या कुछ भी हो, वो बस शुरू हो जाते हैं. उनको बोलने का बहुत
मेरे ख्याल में इनको हाइड पार्क भेज देते हैं,
है ना. We need a speaker's corner in Karachi. Maybe the Google Nest can construct one.
Because, you know, people feel, I think, and sometimes it's true, people feel that they're not heard, that their opinions are not counted. So, isliye wo jab mauka milta hai, to wo shuru ho jate hain. So, I think if we had a Hyde Park speaker's corner, then people could use it. Magar phir ladai jhagda na ho jaye.
अच्छा जानारा, आपका एक शो होता था कीपिंग, उसका नाम था, मुझे याद पड़ा, इन द लाइन ऑफ वायर. इन द लाइन ऑफ वायर तो कितने साल पहले होता था वो शो?
वो मेरे ख्याल में अब तो 6-7 साल तो हो गए होंगे.
हाँ, तो अब आप सर्कल पूरा कंप्लीट हो गया, अब आप मेरे शो पे आ चुकी है. तो व्हाट इज द मैसेज दैट यू वांट टू गिव आउट टू पीपल इन द कम्युनिटी?
वेल, आई वांट टू टेल देम दैट लुक, डोंट पैनिक. This is a time that's very challenging, and I know a lot of people who are restricted within their homes are finding it extremely difficult. Hum mein se kuch log hain who are very fortunate that we have bigger homes and we can walk around and, you know, go from room to room. We have friends or family whom we can connect with. There are people who live in one room and a whole family lives in one room. Unke liye work from home is not the ideal situation. To mushkil hai. और ये रियलाइज़ करना बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है कि इस वक्त अगर आप एक दूसरे के साथ कोलैबोरेट करें, एक दूसरे को सपोर्ट दें. मैंने ये देखा है स्टार्टअप इकोसिस्टम में कि ये बहुत अच्छी चीज़ है कि फाउंडर्स सिर्फ हमारे पास नहीं आते हैं, एक दूसरे के पास जाते हैं, एक दूसरे की सपोर्ट लेते हैं, चाहे वो फ़ोन पे हो, चाहे वो जूम पे हो, चाहे इन पर्सन हो. दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग इज़ रियली इम्पोर्टेंट राइट नाउ. एक दूसरे का साथ देना, मेकिंग श्योर दैट यू कैन हेल्प एंड ऑल्सो स्टेइंग पॉजिटिव, ये बहुत ज़रूरी है. इस वक्त बहुत मुश्किल भी है मगर ज़रूरी भी है.
चलें, थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम जानारा, थैंक यू फॉर मेकिंग टाइम फॉर.
नॉट एट ऑल, इट वॉज फन टॉकिंग टू यू फैसल.
थैंक यू.